are actually nervous.
Anything can happen tonight. Jordan, Lauren's surprise gift.
Well, you're on your own with Lauren, but I will keep an eye on Jordan.
Judith, I didn't know they invited the hired help.
Well, you know, they just can't seem to get rid of me.
To the bar?
She is such a tart. I need a drink.
What are you doing in here? You're not supposed to be in here.
Trying to fluff his pillow. He looked uncomfortable.
You know what? Out.
What?
Out.
Out. Listen.
Okay, everybody clear.
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 No response. Continue CPR. I'm going to page Dr. Tallridge.
Hey, Bepi, 1 milligram IV.
Dr. Tallridge, please report to ICU staff.
Wait. What happened with my husband?
I'm sorry, Mrs. Maine, but you need to stay here.
He promised Dion a scholarship, a car, money, all kinds of things. And then it just, what, all falls through?
Mia, as a mother who has lost a child, tell me that you didn't know he was in that truck.
With them dark windows. I didn't see Cardell, and that's the truth. I didn't see Cardell. That man, he destroyed my boy, and now he's lying in the dirt when he should be running for touchdowns.
Oh, Tyresha, in this dress, you are bound to win.
No, I quit. I'm sick of beauty pageants. I'm going to science camp.
Where did I go wrong? Tyresha, you think that I don't know pain? I wear pain like a badge, Daddy! And it's a scar that cuts my very fiber. And you know what, Daddy? I don't want to feel this pain. But you know what's so sad about it? I don't have that many options when it comes to trying to find relief. But I know one thing that would help. I want you to help me design the badge that you should wear. Now, what badge would a tramp like me give to her loving father?
Lauren, you just need to quit. I just heard you talking about that sex tape of yours all the way down the hall.
You did?
Yes, I did. And you've got every intern, resident, and neurosurgeon breaking their necks trying to get their hands on that tape.
Oh, really? Any hotties?
Oh, really old ones?
Yes, as a matter of fact, there's a granddaddy in a wheelchair right around the bend.
That's just your type.
Wouldn't she just look stunning standing next to him with his colostomy bag?
It would be a great look for you.
Ew! Mm. Ooh, what's all this for?
Can a man kiss his own wife?
Well, I guess so. You are gonna be wearing a tie with that, aren't you?
I will now.
Good. You know, something is missing.
Like what, baby? Hey, we said no gifts until tonight.
I know, but you know me.
I'm gonna go get yours then.
Oh, like you already bought me a present.
Excuse me, mother?
Sister,
right. Do you know when Father Curtis has office hours?
Well, not until tomorrow. Look, dog! Turn that loud-ass motherfucking music down. You're waking up the fucking babies, motherfucker. This still my motherfucking house, motherfucker. Who the fuck is that on my porch? You tell your pretty-ass motherfucking daddy I said hello? Baby, do me a favor and pass me that shit over there. Care for a little soup?
No, thanks. I'm cool. Oh, is Locke Dog here?
Yeah, that lazy-ass motherfucker's back there in the back doing nothing as usual.
Okay, well, I'll see you later.
All right, then.